And we're live. Hi. Testing this out. New to streaming. Thanks for joining me, for watching. And yeah, we'll play some Kingdom Come and mess with the stream. So it's probably going to be stopping and stuff and just be playing with it and seeing how stuff works because streamer for fun. So doing this for fun. But yeah. All right. Toot, toot, toot. All right. You know what? Toot, toot, toot. Got that up. Stream manager. All right, well, looks like everything's all set. I'm gonna get started. All right. Start the stream, the most boring part. I stole a bunch of stuff and I cannot run, so I am walking back right now. Luckily I'm almost there. Hopefully I can sell something. This stuff to this guy and make a little more money. Stop being a peasant. I'm sure this is very fun to watch. Come on, Henry. Yes, you. Come here. Oh, I know. No, come back. Come here. Howdy, howdy, hey. Yes. Hey.
How are you?
I'm alright. I just need to sell you some shit. Alright,
I've got some goods here whose owners might miss them.
Alright. Let's see what we can do about that.
Let's. So that's not how that works. I just stole all that for nothing. Okay. Alright. Teresa, move. Rude. So wait till this isn't stolen anymore. So my hope is I'll leave this in the chest, and then when I come back, items I can carry. Get that fixed. Need to get it all in the money department. Messing up big time. Fuck my pants at. There we go. Looking a little normal there. Let's see if I can get through some stress. Let's see if I can get a stolen dress. Of course. Hi.
Greetings, Henry.
Greetings.
Brought you some
clothing.
Oh, how lovely. Thank you.
Nice. Dope. Get rid of those like that. Alright, I'm still too heavy. Oh, pff. Wrong buttons. Let's get going.
Yeah.
See here. First, the miller is known to pack away not just bags of flour, but quite a few bags from outside townsfolk. You might have some work for me to do. Steal the documents from my table. Okay, I probably do that while it's still daytime. Alright.
Yeah.
Yeah. See, the other guy's running when it's night and he's sleeping. Then I can go train, because that's what this is, because still trying to learn how to fight. Being a sneak thief to eat. Repair my gear. Howdy. Let's stares at them. Just gonna shut that now. See this one. Shit. Alright, Henry. Try to pickpocket him. Oh, maybe not. What's up, buddy? Where are you going? What time is it? Oh, are you going to sleep? Fuck, where are you going? I feel like you have a key. Where are you going? Oh, you're for a fucking walk, aren't you? Savory snaps, fuck. If I do it, it's gonna be doing it for reals. First try? Oh, that makes me so happy. Okay. That was. Wasn't the key? Oh, fuck. Wait a minute, maybe they're not in there. Nope. The room is way out. don't do that, buddy. What was that key I stole from you for? Right here, where's this guy? This guy's on his way back. Guess that motherfucker's ring. I need to honest work from him too, get some money. I do. Do need some money. I didn't miss it in one of these things, right? No. Catches me. Alright. Kinda gotta play the waiting game now, which I don't really wanna do. Oh, it's jail. Yeah, I don't wanna spend time down there. How are you going to bed? Do you want to go to bed now? Because that'd be great. That would be really great for me. Okay. Try this while moving. Hi. What's up?
Why are you creeping around like a footpad?
Sleep now. Let's go back. Probably give him a minute, actually. You know what? I want more. Honestly, it should not take me more than an hour to fucking do this, so let's wait. Make sure everyone's nice and sleepy. And then we will try to pickpocket some keys from him, see if this opens any doors or something about where the fuck these papers are. Find that sweet spot. Who the fuck said that? Alright. That's the thing I just saw. Of course, my armor. Not selling my weapons or armor. Fuck that noise. Alright.
Well, I never!
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Hey. Wow, what's up? Alright. Not gonna ask me how I got in that door or no? Guess an hour wasn't long enough. Where's the other guy? Other guy's in his house too, sleeping. Alright. Definitely. The beeline it. Fuck, it's dark. Oh, fuck! Nope.
What the hell are you pulling about here?
Yep, you're
right now, or I'll fucking see.
Yep, leaving now, bud. Leaving now. Oof, okay. I can't see shit. Inventory, where am I? Alright. Let's try the ring. Make some coin. Hey. Yo, listen. Go back to the mill. Making way too much noise, bud. Way too much noise. Yeah, you heard me. Go. I love you, bud, but go. Alright. This guy's sleeping. Dude, he's gotta be sleeping. A lot of people in cars. Make sure I go in the front door. So one way in the front door. Wow, there's no way. Sorry, we're good. No worries, buddy. Go over there. Fuck, oh, come on. Now there's people. Hey, yo, what about them? Hey, they're creeping on that light. Both these are a lot harder than I thought they're gonna be. Distraction, is that a fucking thing? Pfft, don't want to pickpocket you. That's for damn sure. Probably leave that open, actually. Is he on benches? All right, steady, steady. Daddy. Don't wake up, buddy. Don't wake up. Don't wake up. You're good. Don't wake up. Oh, you're so good. Is it? It's gotta be him, right? Oh, here's your boss music. Alright. Yeah. Oh, shit, no! Back on the path, back on the path, come on. Come on. Come on, yes. Go, 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 go. Start tomorrow anew. Neanderthal, close the doors. Alright, can I just get some sleep? It's like 7. Ooh, that'll wake you up. Oh.
Morning, Henry.
Excuse me.
Money we squandered it.
Squandered it.
Yeah.
So I don't notice anything different now. Watching, I haven't played this game. There's a lot of stuff like a blacksmith's son with no skills whatsoever. So you're just grinding the whole time, basically, trying to get better. Doing little side missions here and there. I played this once before, but I tried to go a little too far too fast, and it humbled me really quickly. I'll show it to this guy. Sneaking. How you doing? Hey. Yo. Hey. Hey.
Damn.
Bailiff.
God be with you.
Any else to you?
You look like you've got a lot on your plate, man.
Busy. I've had so many visitors, I wouldn't wonder if the...
What's going on?
I've been given the task of putting some of the Scarlet's refugees to work. It's not that there's a shortage of jobs. The problem's sharing them out fairly.
I understand. Everyone has mouths to feed.
The worst part is they won't tell you who really needs a job the most, but you might be able to help, Henry.
How?
They're like to be more honest with you, so you can find out who's in the most need. And you can decide for yourself who'll do what. Will you help?
Yeah. Pays coin.
If you need help, I'll do whatever I can.
You're a godsend. I'm sure it won't take too long. You know how the refugees are getting on, don't you? But ask around if you need to find out more.
What kind of work are we talking about?
Well, old Hagen is looking for a cook, and we need three, actually five, carriers.
A cook and five water carriers? Sounds simple enough. Is there a problem?
A little. We need three water carriers, but the other two will have to carry, begging your pardon, shit. Or as the Pope would say, excrement.
What can you tell me about...
It's dirty, but it's a job that needs to be done. There'll be more than enough work for them. Some places are overflowing.
Sounds disgusting. Why would anyone want the job?
If all else fails, I'll pay 2 groschen for every one I pay the water carriers. That might convince someone.
What do I need to know about the water carriers?
We need 3. Right now, some of the burgers' hands are doing the job.
And they need to go all the way down to the river for water.
Of course, where else would they get it? Gallows Hill? It's not an easy job, but someone has to do it.
Can you tell me anything more about the cook?
You'll have to ask Hagen yourself. I couldn't get a straightforward answer out of him.
How come that's such a cause for concern?
For one thing, they're afraid of me. And I can't get a straight answer out of any of them. So how the hell am I supposed to make the right choice? I don't, but I might end up picking some good-for-nothing who'll just booze his wages away.
Is there anyone who can tell me more?
Yes, the merchant Conrad Hagen is the one looking for a cook, so you can talk to him.
That's all I need to know.
Good luck, then.
Good luck to you.
But also, that was a close one. Where did you come from? I need like another though. I think you complete one mission with another mission, that'd be dope. Activities. Okay.
Show me what you have on you. Be quick about it.
What?
What's going on?
For sec-
God, Henry, gotta work on your speech.
Are you yanking my pizzle? And over all the stolen good. Now, you can end.
What did you take? Just have armor. Fuck, you take my helmet and everything. Damn it. Alright, what do I have? I have my chainmail at least. pocket, remembering up. See what I have left. Oh, I do have my helmet. Okay, what the hell? Ooh, both were dope. Am I overcovered? No. Alright. Ooh, what is this? Armor. Nice. Fuck off. Alright. Alright, let's go to some training.
Yeah!
Do something until he comes back. Do you think they'll pay me for this? I get something for it. Okay, that's a ticket. Oops. Okay, I see here. That's gonna take a higher locking picking skill, or I gotta pickpocket of that guy, so go to that for now. We'll start this one. These are all still joy from Lady Stephanie. Oh, it's all the way up there. Forgot about that. It's a long mission for some jewelry. Hey, with the devil. Okay. I forgot my dog. Peoples.
Thanks. Here's your change. God be with you.
The bailiff sent me. He said you're looking for a cook.
That's right. I'm searching for a good cook, but I've said all that to our esteemed bailiff.
Well, I offered the bailiff my help because I know the Scalitz folk.
Ah, I see. Well, ask away then.
Do you have any particular requirements for the new cook?
Well, it would be an advantage if she knew how to cook.
Well, yes, but the bailiff said you had other conditions.
Well, I want a woman who's capable of looking after the house when I'm away on business.
Young? Nimble?
What for? I want her to impress people with her food, not her face.
I understand. Sorry.
Okay.
I also heard there are vacant carrier jobs.
Yes, yes. I'm surprised it hasn't occurred to anyone sooner. It will certainly benefit the city if the burgers don't have to send their own servants.
It will benefit my people as well.
Of course, it goes without saying.
I also heard...
It's not decent people.
But I need to know...
Enough. I won't have such talk in my home. Take care now.
Hmm. All right. Where am I going? What was my B quest? Alright, Alex. Where are you B? Fuck. Alright. Is that you? Nope. Where are you? You think? No. You here, buddy? No, trespassing. Are you? God, it's hard to find people in this game. Can't imagine it's on hardcore mode. It doesn't tell you anything. Ow. Is he just around this wall or something? You alright, buddy?
God be with you.
Aww. I'd like to ask about our former neighbors. There are jobs here for some of them, and I have to pick people.
The bailiff told me about it. He still wants our people to do the knacker's job?
What of it? It will benefit everyone.
Not everyone. There's not enough work for everyone, and no one wants to do the knacker's job.
But having a job could save someone's life.
Water carrying, maybe. But if they have to do a job that's not fit for a decent person, only for the knacker or the executioner's servant?
So you think there's no point in it? That it's better to beg than have a job, even if it is hauling shit?
You forget that that's a job for the knacker's hired hand, not for displaced people. When we return to Skelets, they'll never be able to rid themselves of the stink.
So do you know who's most in need of some coin and is fit for hard work?
Everyone's in need of coin, but not everyone is fit for such work.
Who should I talk to then? Where will I find them?
I'll talk to them myself and send them to meet you in front of the rat house, so they'll all be in one place. It'll take me a while, though.
Okay.
I'm also looking for a cook. Do you know of a good cook who's looking for work?
Well, there's Agnes. I've heard she can cook better than anyone. Only...
Well, what's the problem? Did something happen to her?
Always a problem.
No, it's just that I haven't seen her around here for ages. I believe she's cooking for the local parish priest and living at the presbytery. So I don't think she's in need of work.
Okay, cool.
Thanks. I'll go.
Get some leads. Gotta find this guy. Pressing me hard. Alright.
I noticed some of the Scarlet's men look like they've been in the wars. Has something happened here?
There's a local brawler who takes on all comers for bets. If you beat him, you get some silver. If you lose, you have to do his job for him.
Oh, I'll have to look into that.
Yeah, well. Okay.
How are you coping?
As well as we can, Henry. You can be glad Sir Radzig took you into his service. I hear you even go hunting with Lord Capon.
I've been once. And I don't think it'll be happening again anytime soon.
Ah, it's a shame. Because I was going to ask a favor of you. I'm sure you know there's a lot of hungry mouths here, so I thought you might be able to help.
I don't know. I'm not such a great hunter that I could feed all the refugees.
No, no, that's not what I meant. It's the townspeople here who have a taste for game. They want to live like the nobility, see? A few of the burghers have been to see me already, to ask if we'd try our luck in the woods. They promised us supplies in exchange. Flour, lard, eggs, and the like. But we can't afford to take the risk of poaching. We're barely tolerated as it is. If one of ours got caught in the woods, they'd hang him from the nearest tree. But I was thinking, you! You're in Sir Radzik's garrison, and you go hunting with Sir Hans. You could help us.
Well, I got away with brawling with Laura Capon, so I don't suppose they'll string me up for a few hairs.
Great, Henry. I really appreciate it. The local tailor was asking me about getting some hares to put on a feast for a visiting merchant.
All right. I'll bring you something.
Thank you. Cool. You'll be saving us from starvation. Oh, well.
Cool. Yep. Know that? All right, see here. Just buy some hair meat. Oh, that's hard.
What are you here for?
You?
Are you Agnes, who works at St. James?
Wow, the echo.
Or I did, before those devils rolled in and burnt down Scallets. Why do you ask?
I'm looking for a good cook and housekeeper, and everyone I asked sent me to you.
Oh, I've been blessed by God.
So it seems. Anyway, the local merchant wants someone who can cook food fit for nobility and take care of his household.
Well, Father Francis was very fond of good food, but I can't just go serve someone else.
I'll talk to him.
Why not?
Because I'm still...
But I heard...
Don't pay any...
I don't need a housekeeper anymore.
Father Francis.
What?
Oh.
No, he died.
Mary, Mother of God. What happened to him? Did they murder him?
Am I lying? I fucking forgot who Father Francis is. I might be lying to her right now. I got you no matter what. Okay.
Well, they did catch up to him in the end. I heard they cut him down before he reached Sassau. He died after a few days.
Oh, no.
Sassau, I thought it was like
Sassau. That's horrible. Such a good man he was.
Well, there's still Hagen. You can have a good...
You're probably right. What else would I do at my age?
I had no idea that
Very
was
well.
A fucking
I'll go into
persuasive
service.
Thing for a second.
But right now, I have to go and pray for him.
Oh, I
have
it was so good.
God bless.
Oh, brothers and frames. Oh, no, it's still good now. Let's check and see how this is going over here. Sorry. Time out. If anyone's even watching. Alright. Well, that's going good. There we go. Alright. Game's back up and running. Alright. Howdy. I am too noisy right now, though. Shoes on. I feel like that they want to make noise. I have no idea what's stealthy in this and what's not. Oh, I just do. Where's my... Alright, cool. Make myself a little less threatening here. Oh, again, why don't I just... So our hose pan, I have not really put it. My whole hose are pants. Covered though, okay. Where are you going? A butcher? Very crowded. Very crowded, okay. What time is it? Nice, probably still not there. Alright. Just gonna like camera talk to people, find people for work.
Fresh bread! Come and get it! Man cannot live like brotherless. Can't live
without you. Yeah.
Good day to you.
Any of y'all want a job? Hey. Yo. Hey, get up.
Huh? What the fuck do you think you're doing? Look out! A thief!
What the?
He's stealing! Watch out! A thief!
That was an accident. Yep, come on. Come take the last of my money.
I see a thief!
Yep, I surrendered. I already surrendered.
Hey, you! Don't move a muscle.
I'm surrendering. I'm pressing G. Geez.
Someone saw you stealing.
No shit. Is it a trial?
You thought twice about what you're doing.
I'm trying to wake up and talk to him.
A fat fine.
I don't have money for a fine. Oh, I want 60, dude. Oh, wait until like my speech gets better.
Damn it. Here's your coin, then.
I gotta be a better thief.
Just make sure it doesn't happen again. And spread your arms and legs. Let's see if you have anything else suspicious on you.
No, dude. I was trying to wake him up and talk to him. Oh, shut up. I paid. Can I come out of here? 100. Nope. Letter it is.
Sigismund and his murderers took everything I had. Stop! Help! Arrest that thief!
Oh my god, I guess I'm holding on to E. Yeah, I'm here, surrendering.
Someone saw you stealing.
No shit.
Well, you won't forget this in a hurry.
That's too much.
You don't pay, you go to jail.
Henry, you're just having a terrible day.
Jail it is, then.
You'll love it there. It's all set up just for the likes of you. And hand over all the stuff you stole.
Stole nothing, dude. 20 hours? I'm sorry, I'm getting distracted watching Bob's Burgers on the TV for our dog. She's sleeping, it calms her. I got sucked in while I was waiting for jail. Oh, do I have my stuff? Okay, cool, I'm dressed, right? Yes, okay, alright. Oof. They don't feed me? God damn. Do I have... my food go bad? Do I have any food? My god, there's a ton of apples. It's gonna pound down. There's a ton of apples. We're not gonna eat that. Alright. I'm still starving. Alright. You know what, Henry? I think we're just gonna call it what it is.
Hey, halt right there. Show me what you have on you.
Dude, I was just in prison.
Are you deaf?
Oh my god. What? What?
Why?
Why? I was literally just in prison.
Such are my orders.
From who? Goddamn, Henry.
come on then.
Search me.
Alright, you can go.
Thank you.
I could do with a bite to eat.
Yeah, I know. People harassing us and shit. Fucker.
Yeah.
Alright. Am I transparent? Oh, dude, I didn't... I've been playing for how long now, and I'm transparent? I've been playing for an hour now, and I just realized that I'm transparent. That's awesome. Oh, wait a minute. Is that supposed to be like... Dope. Yeah, all right, cool. Hey, I'm not like transparent anymore. All right, cool. Now you guys should see me. Hi, this is what I look like. They said testing. Streamer for fun. Alright, that's right. I need to sleep and.
Yeah!
Basically, the stay is shot now. Great. Great. How much money do I have? I have like no money now. 25. Alright, you know what? Alright, let's get something to eat.
Yeah!
Time for the dog. So if you spend an hour sneaking and thieving, you're gonna get caught up. That's what happens. Alright. Get off this guy. Alright. You guys not open yet? Yo, do you sell stuff? I know you're glitching.
Huh.
Yeah, hi.
So what do you want?
Food. Fuck.
God bless.
Yeah, I fixed your glitch. You're welcome. There you are. Hey. Yo.
Good day to you.
Good day to you. Alright. What?
Very well.
Sorry, get up against the little spot. No?
Do you know if there's anyone around here who could use my help?
Oh, okay.
I've got other things on my mind.
Oh, okay. Thanks for that. What time is it? It's 8 o'clock. What do you guys... It's 8 a.m. What, like, no one's up? Boy, you guys got a fucking curfew and shit. Alright. Oh, I know there's a camp up here. See if that helps.
Yeah.
Dropping hard. Goes back to normal.
Yeah.
Fix you up. I think I put my wallet over there. I was here earlier. No, I'm just gonna check it out really quick. There we go. Yum. Alright, there goes the hunger. Ooh. Does this come up snow still? It does not. Oh, dope. Okay, I love stealing shit. Okay, ooh. See, like this. I don't think these are like pants. There's like a cutout in the crotch every time. See, that doesn't even change it. Like, what am I supposed to wear? I think we put a hose on. Whoa. No. Put the hose on. The chair looks better anyway. Yeah, much better. Okay, cool. Alright, let's try to undo this jail. And whatnot. Okay, let's see here. Energy, okay. Get a solid 9 hours of sleep. Oh, now it's like almost nighttime.
I wonder what Teresa's doing now. I could stop by and see her again. Wait.
You're sleeping. Yay. Put me in, coach, I'm ready. Teresa girl, I would do it, but like, that mission was kind of bonkers. You're not wearing my dress. Hey, buddy. Hey. Yeah, I know. Come here. Hey. Talk to me. Hey. Can I not get him back?
Hey, lad.
Yo.
Don't you want a little wager on the rat aid tournament?
No, I do not. I got like no money. Oh, I made breakfast. Fuck yeah. Okay, cool. Hey. Hey.
Henry, I'm glad you came.
I should have gone. What? I want you back. Guess he ain't taking me back right now. I'm gonna see if...
Yeah.
So Ganesh, I think his name is up here. Try to salvage what's left of this day. We need to find a place to get some money though. Try still Buddy's ring one more time. And then probably another town. I need to practice sword fighting though. I'm just still learning. I'm not a novice anymore though. It'd be alright. Whoa. Get myself dizzy.
Yeah.
Yes, he's still up here. Okay, cool. Alright. My armor. I need some new armor for sure. Chainmail. Okay, it's not. Ooh. Oh, it's a stolen. Okay. Can we not wear the stolen? I kind of like the battle. Just doing it on. 7. Yeah, no, that's much better. Okay. Why am I sneaking? Training.
I'd like to improve.
Certainly.
Tell me I'm not good enough.
I'd like to hone my.
First, you have to.
Yep, okay.
Well. I'd like to train, but I want real combat with real weapons.
Yep, so I'm going to learn.
You're cocky, ain't you? But alright. I like a man with a bit of piss and vinegar in him. I never learn as much with a wooden sword as with a real weapon. The old master swordsman says a true apprentice of the martial arts should be wounded at least once. Some say he should even try what it's like to die. But that's blasphemy.
Is it?
Let's fight then. Have no fear, I won't kill you. But you might get hurt, and if you do, I won't bandage you. You'll have to deal with the consequences yourself. What weapon will you try?
So I've been practicing. I feel like I should practice what I use.
I'd like to train with a short sword.
I use.
Like a proper
once,
knife.
Once I,
And I'll take a shield, too.
Once I get good.
Right,
once I level up,
grab
you know,
your
master
piece,
will
get stuck
off.
In.
Whoa. Wow, okay, off to a great start.
Gone weak at the knees, have you? Yeah.
Whoa. God, playing side quest stuff has definitely made me soft.
Giving up. Haircut.
Whoa, lock on, stay locked on, buddy. Wow, he's not giving me anything today. Fuck him.
Take that.
Oh, he's kicking my ass.
Yeah.
Come on, yeah. this. Today, am I? Come on. We level up for some first. Come on.
Oh dear, did that hurt?
Yeah, it did. You know it did. I bruised you last time. I can't touch you right now. Anything with that. Oh, I just watched for the last time. He wasn't fucking around that time. Was I'm not in combat. Can I heal myself? Look, he's over there. How am I in combat? Thank you. I need to fucking bandage myself. You know what? I think make me quieter. Buffs. Monks, oh yeah, so I drink with the priest. I work on my reputation. What's that miss? Ooh. Fuck yeah. Shoot, dude. It's damaged on my stuff too. Alright, we need to. I think we need to make it out on our own for a little bit, buddies. Let's find some hit. Well, first heal. Alright, or take it back. So I can attempt to get my dog back, and I can sleep this off, because that's what we do. What does that mean? If I am correct, I think my lockpicking leveled up. So those stupid hard locks that I can open up earlier might just go undone for me. Hey buddy, no worries, I'm just gonna take these stairs. Is that cool? No worries. How many people just let bleeding dude just come up, walk up the stairs to their room and just not say anything? Stop a whole door. Fuck. What level do I have to be to get that to happen? I'm a lockpick. I'm a 9, but I'm probably a 10. Oh, the miller. Okay, cool. Anyway, I don't have any money to pay him, though. Yeah, I don't have any money to pay him. Let's go fix myself up. Yeah. Whoa, we appeared out of nowhere. Thought of too. Like, you can't see my compass at all, can you? Because of this. Oh, nice. Okay, cool. Game. Don't worry about me, I'm fine. Oof. Just need to sleep this off. Oh, my head. Where am I at? 32? Kinda half health? Close to half? Oh.
Hey, lad! Don't you want a little wager on the Rat-A tourney?
Dude, it's fucking almost 12. Why are you trying to bet with me right now? Let's not go down here. Oh, wow, that's that slurping. Again, new streamer, streaming for fun, so I don't have all the etiquette or fancy dancy things yet. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. See how it goes. Toot toot toot. Oh yes, you want to be my friend again? How do I get you back? I feel like. I feel like it's here somewhere. noise. Too much noise. That's fine. Armor. That tunic is the best bet. Okay. Ooh. Looking good, looking all dirty, Henry. Alright. See if we can go get that ring. Let's try the same shit over and over again.
Yeah!
I was trying traveling to another town, but I can't do it on half health. There's no way. As soon as someone tries to ambush me, I'm getting kicked off my horse and I'm dying. That's no fun. That is no fun. Hey guys, how you doing? Just kind of rolling in town. Alright. Just gonna... pain. Holy crap, there's a lot of people. Alright. This door's locked, obviously, right? Yep.
Show me what you've got concealed.
What have I got concealed? What?
Hey.
Hey. Talking to me? What do you mean? Why am I being harassed? Why? I'm sitting by a door.
Such are my orders.
From who? Ten, 11. Alright, I'm getting closer to convincing you. Search
if
me
you
then.
Insist.
I got nothing on me.
This is stolen. Damn it, and this too. You can leave that right here and be glad that's the end of it.
I am
now you can enter.
What the fuck is stolen, and what records do you have to point out that my shit is stolen? What chainmail is going to? Oh god, that's so expensive. He's definitely in there. He's sleeping? I'll find out. They are sleeping. Okay, he's gonna... I need to get one of those keyboards where I can, like, slowly tip, push the button down a little bit so he can kind of sneak. I don't have that. It's just, like, on or off, so it's, like, full speed or not at all. So I gotta, like, tap. Is that... It's gotta be him. Where are all his clothes at? He just takes it off. Nope, no one's there.
I have some. Why am I? Oh, it's him making it. I thought it was me making it. I was like, what am I? What I have is metal and clinking. Go back to bed. No, maybe. God, I'm gonna gain this mission and be like, oh, this is. Back to bed that easy. Someone just breaks into the house and just stands right by your bed. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to bed. Alright, try again. Just gonna. Suspicious. Okay, come on. Don't hear me. You don't hear me. Step. Dude, there's no fucking way you hear me. There's no way. Come on. 1, 2. 1, 2. They can't come in here, right? Inch. Come on. Give me the pickpocket option. Come on. Okay. Alright, so I can't do this forever. I can knock him out. She didn't hear that. Oh, I need some shavers. I don't have any help to fight him. I'm just gonna have to. So scary. Fuck. Stealth. Ooh, I can stealth kill people. That's good. Get the advantage caps. When I get there. Alright. I can't change my armor though. That's risky. Let's try again. Okay. Okay. Alright. God, this is nerve wracking. Alright. How can we go to sleep, dude? I just need a fucking ring. Come on, Henry, you see it and you choke. I wonder how long I remember this stuff for. I am really effing up my shit over here. Jesus. I didn't make it away yet?
who's fighting me right now?
Ah, Kurva! Enough! You got me! Leave me be!
Here when I wake up. Come on with this 3-hour bullshit. I just want to be at full health already. How do I expel energy? Running from the guard and trying to pickpocket isn't doing it. The ring? No. Yeah, I know. We are gonna have to bail town for a little bit until we have some money, because. What is this? Check it out later. Alright, I was gonna make money. What the fuck is... Oh, so this is down here somewhere. Got a bandit camp over here. I would at least... Alright, I would say at least go to the next village over. For sure. I don't got anything here. I know. Alright. Alright, let's go check. Like, what am I gonna do? I don't know. Decisive here. What's up here? Yeah, no, I'm not ready for that. No, not ready for that either. Please. Quest giver. Okay. There's a couple of those there. Alright, you know what? Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go here. Should have enough to get a room for a little bit. Sorry, guys, but I must go. Is this bad, so I need money.
Yeah.
Do with a bite to eat.
Yeah, I could.
Yeah.
attention to that. Oh, I don't know where the end's at. Not gonna lie, I am probably going to find this inn, and then I'm gonna switch it up a little bit. I'm playing this game for about 1 hour and a half. Maybe a little longer. I lied. All right, that inn? Lodgings. There we go. Doesn't work it. Oh, I'd be starving at that point, though. Honestly. It's about a little bit. My energy is so high right now. It's me high. I do want to. I don't know how much to get my Sherry Schnapps. So I can't save. I really want to save and switch up games. And I take that L for the day. Definitely take that L for the day, because I was really hoping to level up. I did level up my sword a little bit. I don't know if it's, I got it on the stream, and I think it was a little before. And then I just had that nightmare of a day with Henry. Guards harassing me. He looks sketchy. Can't talk to me.
God damn it, my stomach hurts.
Wonder why. Where is it? Oh, okay, the innkeep. Go to A House Raid. Where's the keep? There you are. There you. Where the fuck's this guy at? There you are. Hi.
I'll be with you.
And also with you.
What's happening?
Now I think of it, the local herb woman. She always comes here once a week, and that's not all. Especially at the mill. Not a week goes by without some ruckus there. Whenever they're planning some mischief, they're always huddled there in the corner, hatching their plots. Like yesterday, for instance. And there's more. Like Vatsek has started an archery contest here. If you want to try your luck at winning a few Russian, you should go and see him.
I realize I'm actually innkeepers more. Just learn how to play this game. Dope. Yep.
Is it?
I suppose I could find something.
Jeez, I'm gonna be a bad.
How about if I.
Alright. So. I suppose I could find. For how long?
Just the.
Sure.
There you go.
You'll like it here.
Where do I go to sleep?
And save.
That's easy. As soon as you go in.
Not gonna ask
where do I go to sleep?
That's easy. As soon as you go indoors, at the end of the room on the left, there's a door leading to the chamber. Everything's prepared for you there.
Cool. Like, and he told me, and I completely missed it. Oh, is my mic not working now? What? Yo. Boop, 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 boop. Have I been silent this whole time? Oh, no, it's going. Oh, okay, thank God. I was like, wow. That would have been a very shitty test. This whole time I was silent. I mean, it's a test, but yeah, that'd have been really bad. Not really bad. I still had fun playing. I don't know if it's fun watching, but I had fun playing. All right, I did not pay attention to where he's. What the fuck was that? Nope. Yep. Dope. How am I doing? All right. I can do that anytime without a shitty snaps. Damn. All right, guys. Should be right back. And I'm back. Play some Far Cry 5. I'll switch it up a bit. Definitely switch it up a bit. Oh, medieval is shooty shooty. I know 6 is out. But I got 5. My toes. All right. And as always with any game we go into, where the fuck am I going? Wow, there's a lot of gray here. Main missions? What the fuck? Pair skins. Warm up a bit. So if I do this right, I should glide. If I do this right. Yes. Come on, go a little faster. Through. There's no way. There's no way. There's nothing that through. There's just no way. Whoa! What is this? What is this? What is this? We're back. Okay, go. Bad idea, but that's right. That's a glitch if I ever saw it. Oh, there we go.
I got eyes on it.
Not how I thought. Okay. So I guess about some better cover. I think I have the right, definitely the right ally with me. Oh, that ain't my way. What? Wow, I'm terrible. Fuck is that noise?
Not
before.
Let's get locked and loaded
for the next road, y'all. What the fuck is that noise? I need a car or something.
Have a good one. If you head up near Mabel's, be careful. She lit old. Have a good one, man.
Bad. Right, folks. Get me twice.
Man, that was close. I can't wait for all this fighting to be done.
What do you say?
This is Adelaide at the marina, honey. The Peggies are all over. This is Adelaide at the.
Hey, deputy. Thanks for hitting those
gas transports. These people are using those trucks and boats to ship it all over Hope County. You'd be doing a lot of good if you destroy any more you find. I say if these folks are making something that kills people, well, they deserve whatever killing comes to their door, if you get my meaning.
Fuck that. Fuck the war on drugs. Damn. Oh shit.
10-4.
Ooh, come on. Yeah, you know what? That might be the end of it. Try to play a little bit, but anyone watched? Anyone who's still watching? Thanks for watching. I appreciate you. Yeah, had a bit of a day, but